same thing at that distance. Two times, two reps. Setting up the rhythm, because they've been jumping a long time. think of it no different. You gotta have speed in the middle. Got to correct that window on the top of each hurdle. If not, you're gonna jump up and hit your head. You got to fold over. Get back in rhythm. This is gonna take a minute. One other thing, once we figure it out, get all the keys out of it.
finally.
God. That was just a little thing, right?
I just gotta stay relaxed.
Stay relaxed. Stay tall in between the hurdles. See, yeah. What happens is, okay, now, this is what happens. got to keep, as far as you get behind, more dangerous it's going to be. You know, you're reaching a little bit here, reaching a little bit more here, you're reaching more. I think you're going to get hurt. You can't even make it.
Guys can run the 400 meter hurdles in 49.50 seconds.
looking good.
Car looking good. I'm gonna move this fourth one up too. Six.